Basically, Dapper said to me, he said, I've written a script. He said, have you seen Shaun of the Dead? I went, yeah. And he went, well, it's not like Shaun of the Dead, but it is. And I went, what do you mean? And he went, well, instead of fellas in a pub being attacked by zombies, this is inmates in a prison being attacked by vampires. And I went, what's it called? He said, Fanged Up. So I sort of, I was in then. I said, all right, we're going to do it. And then we found Christian for a mutual friend. We got chatting. Christian said he liked the project. His friend Dan Palmer come on and did some rewrites. And then, you know, we got the money together. The idea with this film was to cast some really popular social media stars that were funny in the movie alongside some, you know, established actors. So Berkoff is in it. He's done a great performance. Fast Blackwood, again, great performance. WWE star, you know, Bad News Barrett's in it. Stu, you know, so we've got a great cast of people. You know, but for me, they all done a great job. Christian done a good job. And, you know, we had obviously Ewan McIntosh in it from The Office, which was quite fun.
Scotch eggs on set.
Yeah. That's all he ate. Just get me some more Scotch eggs. That was it.
In terms of the vampires, obviously, makeup and effects are a big element of the film. Can you talk a little bit about working with that and particularly, I guess, a small budget?
Well, we had an amazing FX stroke, you know, makeup woman called Emma Croft, and she's phenomenal. She done an amazing job on a budget, so I take my hat off to her, even though I haven't got one on.
And what does it mean for you to showcase the film here at Fright Fest and to be sharing it with, I guess, dedicated horror fans?
It's amazing. I mean, you know, when you make a film, you want people to see it, and you know, we think it's funny, but we could have a completely warped sense of humour, so we hope all the fans like it as well.